One, two, check. Eight.
Hello, testing, testing. 阿弥陀佛，大家晚上好！哇，好热闹，好久好久没有看到那么多人了，真的很开心看到你们那么熟悉的脸孔，差不多已经两年多了。<笑>那么今天晚上的同修是准提佛母哈，同修的祖尊是准提佛母。我要在这里提醒大家，就是说明天彩虹雷藏是开放时间是一点钟，哦。 彩虹雷藏寺明天的开放时间是一点钟，然后呢需要出示你们的那个疫苗接种记录证明，好，然后有工作人员会安排那个四遍手环，所以呢记得明天彩虹雷藏寺开放时间是下午一点钟，然后彩虹雷藏寺大殿那边呢就是说护摩完之后才开放给大家入大殿表演供佛，好，其他时间是不公开的。 好，请大家告诉大家，谢谢大家的合作。那西雅图雷藏寺呢，每年呢那个冬令救济，欢迎大家赞助，他们会那个捐助那些流浪居民那些人，西雅图雷藏寺每年都会有这个冬令救济的，随喜赞助，如果你们要赞助的话呢，请到那个办公室那边找莲经法师登记，谢谢大家。 还有呢，就是说一样，以前的那个同修的那个惯例，是很久没有来或第一次来参加同修的同门，请你们站起来自我介绍您的法号和来自的国家及道场。如果你们是团体的话，请团体一起站起来。
哇，国际部，哇，你看我们的真佛不会这样执行长慧芳律师告诉大家，明年的农民历已经到了。如果大家要领取的话，请到那个办公室那边领取哦。就是今年的农民历非常的很特别的一个画面，里面有很多有一些有师尊的那个画集。如果大家还没有拿到的话。 明年的农民历已经在办公室里面给大家领取。今年的农民历很特殊哦，有师尊的画，太极大吉，非常漂亮。如果你们还没有拿到的话，要。 今天晚上如果有新皈依的同门呢，请大家记得我所有新皈依的同门站在那个坛城前，你们就可以出来给师尊皈依灌顶。那么远，应该还好。你要靠，你要靠一点。
每次都会给大家一个非常特别的赠品。 Yeah，这是真的话。 今天谁先哈法？
真佛州美国西雅图雷藏寺同修准提佛母本尊法，与会大众恭敬合掌，恭以无上法王圣尊莲生活佛，与会大众唱诵莲花童子心咒。
师尊好，师母好，大家好。顶礼坛城做观想大礼拜，一拜根本传承上师及诸佛。嗡啊吽，观想顶礼，回天心善应，而拜诸菩萨。嗡啊吽，观想顶礼，回天心善应。三拜诸护法金刚，嗡啊吽，观想顶礼，回天心善应，四平等一起手。恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛升法王座。
To enter.Into the temple hall, pay homage to the altar, and now ascend to the Dhamma floor.
请师母莲香上师上座，请长老仁波切诸位上师上座，教授师法师同门善信大德请就座。今天晚上同修欢迎廖东州大使及夫人朱迪师姐，真佛波耶藏执行长周慧芳律师，真佛宗中委会会计师全瑞莎师姐，加州四大妈，依照雷藏寺往常的惯例，请第一次来或很久没有来参加同修的同门，请站起来自我介绍您的法号和来自的国家及道场。我们先从龙边开始。今天人数很多，请你们站起来，不要客气哦。
If you're here for the very first time, could you please stand up and introduce yourself and say your name and where you came from? Thank you.
我是来自新加坡严正行。这是我头一回来到西雅图，蛮见师尊，感谢大家。
哇，欢迎你来哟！
师尊、师母、各位上师，大家好，我是莲花叶峰，来自新加坡圆正堂，20多年前一来过，现在终于来了，谢谢。
欢迎你常来。
师尊、师母好，大家好，我是莲花伟林，也是从新加坡来的。
哇，欢迎你来。
谢谢
新加坡的哇，
师尊好，师母好啊，还有长老、各位上师、法师，大家好，我们是来自尊胜雷上师的同门，感恩。
好热闹，欢迎你们来。还有要站起来自我介绍的吗？龙边还有吗？没有就传到湖边。
师尊、师母，大家好，法师好，上师好，堂主好，我们是来自纽约雷藏寺堂主带队，多大家。
纽约金刚雷藏寺，欢迎你们。还有要自我介绍。
师尊好，师母好，各位上师。法师大家好，我是从加拿大温哥华来的莲花群安，还有其他加拿大的同门呢、
对，加拿大温哥华很多同门有来，有看到他们。还有要自我介绍的吗？哪里？要麦克风传到这边湖边是吗？站起来。英国的好像上个礼拜。
Hello, Sijun, Shimu, Masters, Reverends, fellow disciples. My name is Gareth. I'm from London.
Welcome.
Second time in Seattle.
Wow.
Very good to be here with you all.
Wow, welcome.
And. Charles Pycroft from London as well. I first came in 1996 and then in 2006.
Welcome, welcome. 好，请坐下。
And this is Sonia from Mexico.
Mexico, 墨西哥。好，请坐。
Bienvenido.
也让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎今天晚上大家来参加同修，谢谢大家。同修南无准提佛母本尊法开始，观想真佛宗传承。南无大愿力佛，南无佛眼本母，南无阿弥陀佛，南无莲花童子，南无莲生活佛，观想世尊以诸佛菩萨住定梵光加持，持莲花童子心咒七遍，唵咕噜莲生悉地吽，唵咕噜莲生悉地吽，唵咕噜莲生悉地吽，唵咕噜莲生悉地吽，唵咕噜莲生悉地吽。唵咕噜莲生悉地吽， Om Guru Lian-Sheng Siddhi Hom.
I perform the visualization of the four emotional forms. Ancestors and relatives from the father's side to your right. From the mother's side on your left. Friends and teachers behind us. Enemies and coming creditors behind us.
四周有六道众生团团围绕，同修密法，共佛道。Clap
twice and snap your fingers to awaken the deities.
愿清净咒及安土地真言。Om修利修利玛哈修利修修利梭哈。 Om Siudori Siudori Siumori Siumori Soham Om Vajra Dan Ho Ho Hom Namo Samanto Modolan Om Doro Doro Deve Soha Yen Zhao Qing Zhou Om Ah Hom Soha Om Ah Hom Soha Om Ah Hom Soha 众弟子一心奉请，南无宏观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，南无宏观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，南无宏观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，同修主尊，南无准提佛母，同修主尊，南无准提佛母，同修主尊，南无准提佛母，南无中央毗卢遮那佛，南无东方阿处。 南无西方阿弥陀佛，南无南方报生佛，南无北方风尘救佛，南无药师佛，南无无极药师金吾大天尊，南无地藏王菩萨，南无莲花童子，南无观世音菩萨，南无文殊师利菩萨，南无弥勒菩萨，南无金刚萨埵，南无莲。 华生大士，金刚护法，空行诸天神众，十方三世一切佛，一切菩萨摩诃萨，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜多。做观想大礼拜，礼拜根本传承上师及诸佛，嗡阿吽。 观想定力，回心向心，二百诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸菩萨，三宝诸
cosmos space.
三公根本传承上师,
make the offering about the lineage guru, all the lineage gurus,
同修祖尊,
the main deity of the group practice, Cundi Buddha Mother.
十方三世一切诸佛,
all Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas,
Dhammapalas,
Dakinis, and Divinities, and below to all sentient beings.
下师六道众生, 念供养赞及供养咒, 须弥四周并日月, 化诸珍宝供养佛, 种种珍奇诸功德, 交业速速正菩提, 嗡萨尔瓦达达嘎达, 伊达姆古鲁纳纳, 曼扎那堪, 尼尼耶达亚米。 做四归观想, 观想根本传承上师, 历代传承祖师, 一切诸佛, 法宝, 僧宝, 结合起来成为大白光, 给自己灌顶。 念四归咒, 南无古鲁贝, 南无布达耶, 南无达摩耶, 南无僧伽耶, 南无古鲁贝, 南无布达耶, 南无达摩耶, 南无僧伽耶,
南无咕噜贝，南无布达耶，南无达摩耶，南无僧伽耶。作毗迦护身，手结金刚合掌手印，念金刚手菩萨真言七遍。Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari, Om Boyulanzari. Gong Shou Yi Bian, Gao Wang Guan Shi Yin Jing, Feng Qi Ba Da Fu Sa.南无观世音菩萨摩诃萨，南无弥勒菩萨摩诃萨，南无虚空藏菩萨摩诃萨，南无普贤菩萨摩诃萨，南无金刚手菩萨摩诃萨，南无妙吉祥菩萨摩诃萨，南无除盖障菩萨摩诃萨，南无地藏王菩萨摩诃萨，南无诸尊菩萨摩诃萨，观世音菩萨，南无佛，南无法，南无僧，佛国有缘。佛法相因，常乐我净，有缘佛法。南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大神咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是大明咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无上咒，南无摩诃波耶波罗蜜是无等等咒，南无金光秘密佛、法藏佛、狮子吼神猪幽王佛、佛告须弥灯王佛、法护佛、金刚掌狮子游戏佛、宝胜佛、神通佛、药师琉璃光王佛、普光功德三王佛、善助功德宝王佛、过去七佛、未来显劫千佛、千五百佛、万五千佛、五百花生佛、百亿金刚掌佛、顶光佛、六方六佛名号、东方宝光月殿月庙尊英王佛、南方树根花王佛、西方造晚神通焰花王佛、北方月殿清净佛、上方五树精进保守佛、下方善济月英王佛、无量诸佛、佛、释迦牟尼佛、弥勒佛、阿处佛、弥陀佛、中央一切众生，在佛世界中侧，行诸于地上，即在虚空中，慈忧于一切众生，各令安稳休息，昼夜修持，心常求诵此经，能灭生死苦，消除诸毒害。南无大明观世音，光明观世音，高明观世音，开明观世音，药王菩萨、药上菩萨、文殊师利菩萨、普贤菩萨、虚空藏菩萨、地藏王菩萨、清凉宝山一湾菩萨、普光王如来花生菩萨，念念诵此经，七佛世尊即说咒曰：尼波尼波得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，尼诃那得，毗尼尼得，摩诃伽得，春林千得，娑哈，尼波尼波得，求诃求诃得，陀罗尼得，尼诃那得，毗尼尼得，摩诃伽得，春林千得，娑哈，尼波尼波得，求诃求诃得，陀罗。摩尼德尼诃那德毗尼尼德摩诃伽德春林千德娑哈尼波尼波德求诃求诃德陀罗尼德尼诃那德毗尼尼德摩诃伽德春林千德娑哈尼波尼波德求诃求诃德陀罗尼德尼诃那德毗尼尼德摩诃伽德春林千德娑哈尼波尼波德求诃求诃德摩尼德尼诃那德毗尼尼德摩诃伽德尊林千德娑哈尼波尼波德求诃求诃德陀罗尼德尼诃那德毗尼尼德摩诃伽德尊林千德娑哈十方观世音一切诸菩萨誓愿救众生称名悉解脱若有智慧者殷勤为解说但是有因缘读诵口不错诵经
满千变，念念心不绝，火焰不能生，刀兵你摧折，悔怒生欢喜，死者变成活，莫言此事虚，诸佛不妄说，高王观世音能救诸苦厄，临危急难中，死者变成活，诸佛语不虚，是故应顶礼，此诵满千变，重罪皆消灭，后福坚信者尊恭受此经，愿以此功德普及于一切，诵满一千遍，重罪皆消灭，高往观世音经中。共念七遍往生咒。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地。阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶，哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶。哆他伽哆耶，哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶。哆他伽哆耶，哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶。哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。南无阿弥陀佛耶，哆他伽哆耶。哆地亚他，阿弥尼哆波比，阿弥尼哆色丹波比，阿弥尼哆比伽南地，阿弥尼哆比伽南哆，伽尼尼伽伽那，吉哆伽尼娑哈。受戒根本上师大拜莲花童子手印。观想根本上师大拜莲花童子三光加倍。
And visualize the empowerment of the three lights.
是莲花童子心咒二十一遍。嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽。嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽，嗡咕噜连声悉地吽。受戒准提佛母根本印。
Form Cundi Bodhisattva basic mudra. First, empty your mind.
念观空咒三遍。Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang.观想金沙铺地
，visualize golden sand，
香水海
，fragrant ocean，
须弥山顶生出莲花
，Mount Sumeru， at its peak there is a lotus blossom， at the center there is a white seed syllable tune， radiating light yellow light，
种子自旋转。
The seed syllable revolves to become Cundi Bodhisattva, whose body is light yellow, with three eyes and 18 arms. 冠, wearing a precious crown,
宝冠中有一画佛,
with the Buddha embellished on it.
佛母被带璎珞,
Cundi Buddha Mother wears celestial white garments and many ornaments. Her 18 arms hold all kinds of Dharma implements. From the right of the picture, clockwise, they are the wish fulfilling banner,
莲花,
lotus,
冠,
crown,
硕, 轮,
lasso, wheel,
螺,
conch,
宝瓶,
precious vase,
薄叶切,
wisdom chest,
宝曼,
headdress,
根本影,
root mudra,
金刚杵,
Vajra scepter,
钩,
hook,
月府,
天妙果, axe, heavenly fruit,
属珠, 智慧剑,
mala beads,
吃无为应,
wisdom sword, and the fearless mudra.
根本影是双手,
together with the root mudra, there are a total of 18 hands. Cundi Buddha Mother's body is yellowish white. She has three eyes and 18 arms, wearing a crown and appearing beautifully in front and above us.
Visualize
Cundi Buddha Mother's third eye, beaming a ray of white light upon our apex to purify our whole body to become pure white. Then visualize Cundi Buddha Mother's third eye, emit a strong light upon our third eye, and continue to visualize intensely. If you desire to obtain the third eye, you need to visualize until the brow point feels numb and tingling. At the same time, our heart chakra is open to become a lotus blossom. At the center, there is a mundus. At the center, a sixth syllable zun, radiating light, to invoke Cundi Buddha Mother to enter our central channel and be seated at the lotus throne in our heart chakra. With the snap of the fingers, we merge with Cundi Buddha Mother, identical and inseparable.
Om Jari Jari Jun Ti So Ha 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 Om Jari Jari Jun Ti So Ha
Om Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. 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 Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. Om 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 Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. Om 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 Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. Om 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 Jari Jari Chun Thi So Ha. 做九节佛风,
perform the cycle Buddha breathing into samadhi.
加持八大本尊心咒及念佛。Om Amitha Om Mani Padme Hum Om Padmo Nindolin Soha Om Ha 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 Wei Samaye Soha Om Zuri Zuri Chunti Soha Om Jambhala Chalung Chalaye Soha Om Ahom Beja Gurubema Siddhi Hum Se Om Ahom Gurube Aho Sasamaha Lian-Sheng Siddhi Hum Deyata Om Bekatsuya Bekatsuya Maha Bekatsuya Raja Samo Kyate南无三十六万亿一十一万九千五百同名同号阿弥陀佛。南无三十六万亿一十一万九千五百同名同号阿弥陀佛。南无三十六万亿一十一万九千五百同名同号阿弥陀佛。持除瘟疫度母心咒二十一遍，持咒嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈，嗡达拉都达拉都那那摩哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈。请大家起念，请佛注释起愿文。具德妙善圣尊密密主，十方世界佛刹成述佛，大悲有情海会众菩萨，护教金刚空行前顶礼，世间三毒炽盛业漫漫，身心摧折轮回苦无休，圣尊明念降生度迷情，三宝于是微光护群生，人天福田所依金刚身，受戒传法灌顶次西地，佛子齐请注释转法轮，利乐无量无尽众生界。恭送长寿佛心咒一百零八遍，回向师尊健康长寿。To the health and longevity of our lineage of Guru. Om Amanoni Zuvendiye Soha 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 diye soha. Om ammano ni chuven 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 diye soha. Ammano ni chuven diye soha. Om 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 ammano ni chuven diye soha. Ammano ni chuven diye soha. Om 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 ammano ni chuven diye soha.
回向,
Meditation.
May we liberate all. We would like to dedicate
the merit of this
discourse to our strong body, harmony, fruitful resources, live for long life in samsara to turn Dhamma will and guide sentient beings to the other shore. Homage to Mahajundi Buddha Mother. Homage to Mahajundi Buddha Mother. Homage to Mahajundi Buddha Mother. With palms folded and head bowed, I take refuge in the society and pay homage to Jundi, Mahajundi Buddha Mother. We pray to Cundi Buddha Mother to radiate bright light, and guide Bhartu spirits with affinity, Bhartu spirits without affinity, to be reborn into the pure Buddha land. We pray to Mahajundi Buddha Mother to please bless all beings so that illnesses be eradicated and have good health. We pray to Mahajundi Buddha Mother to please radiate light, so that all the viruses can disappear. We pray to Mahajundi Buddha Mother to please bless us with enhanced wisdom, ample resources. And with pure conduct, we pray to Mahajundi Buddha Mother to please bless us with attainments in the development and perfection stages. Namo Mahajundi Buddha Mother. And gods in heavens, gods on earth, may be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust, may all of our prayers be granted. May our worries and afflictions disappear. May the hindrances and obstructions disappear. May illnesses disappear. May the pandemic vanish. May the viruses vanish.
Katakata, Pizama, Mimensa, Pizabawa, Maha Samaya, Sato, Ahom, Pay, Om, Pizza Sato Samaya, Manu Banaya, Pizza Sato, Tinu Badita, Tetsu Mepawa, Soto Kayu Mepawa, Sopo Kayu Mepawa, Anula Tomepawa, Sarwa, Sidi, Mepulayata, Sarwa, Karma, Sutame, Titamus, Rian Guru Hom. Ha 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 ha, baka wen zao wa, ta ta ga ta, be zha ma mi men cha, be zhi ba wa, ma ha samaya, sa to a hom pei om, be zha sa to samaya, ma nu ba na ya, be zha sa to de nu ba di cha, zhi zho me ba wa, su to ka yu me ba wa, su bo ka yu me ba wa, an nu la to me ba wa, sa ar wa, si di me bu la ya cha, sa wa ga ma, su cha me, ji ta. Namus Lian Guru Hom. Ha 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 ha, baka wen zao wa, ta ta ga ta, be zha ma mi men cha, be zhi ba wa, ma ha samaya, sa to a hom pei.
做观想大礼拜，礼拜根本从上师及诸佛。Om
for Student Guru and all Buddhas.
Om.观想顶礼，
回
清心上
念，
二拜诸菩萨。Om
a
Om.
观
想顶礼，回向来佛菩萨像的观，第四摩陀，第九黑布卡山让我们以热烈的掌声感谢根本传承上师法王神尊莲生活佛加持同修圆满吉祥。敬献哈达，请大家恭敬合掌。请四莲九法师代表全体弟子向法王圣尊莲生活佛起法，敬献哈达，以表最崇高敬意。
请大家一起虔诚恭敬合掌，恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛做宝贵的法语开示。
Now let us join our palms with reverence, and together we invite His Holiness to bestow the precious Dharma teachings.
我们敬礼。
Let's pay homage to the lineage gurus.
敬礼了明和尚。
Homage to the venerable monk Liao Ming.
敬礼萨迦正空上师。
Homage to Master Sakya Zhenkong.
十六世大宝法王卡玛巴。
Homage to His Holiness the 16th Kamapa. And homage to Master Dubden Dorji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar. And homage to the main deity of the group practice tonight, Maha Cundi Buddha Mother. Sumo. Danzen Gatso. Dubden Siddhi. All Dharma Masters,
教授师,
Dharma Educators,
法师,
Dharma Teachers,
讲师,
Dharma Lecturers,
讲,
Dharma Assistants,
堂主,
Directors of Temples and Chapters, and all Disciples
同门,
present here and over the Internet.
大家晚安,
good evening, everyone. How do you do?
I still
Chanang
Hola amigo
Que quiero
mucho
Scoin
Ichiba
Kimoji
Jumi
Yabi
Brin
Brin
Konbanwa.
Let me first tell a joke. Today, we practice Cundi Buddha Mother, but we are not talking about her because we have talked about her many times before. In a field of a school, the principal told the students in high school.
去年高一的同学抱怨,
last year, the junior students complained that they're the one in charge to clean the toilets. That's not fair.
今年,
and to make it fair,
高二扫厕所,
this year, we asked the sophomore students, and next year, the junior students. So it's all the same. Because of the eight primary deities, we cycle the deities one after another, and I have introduced the deities many times. There's no need to repeat, so therefore I tell this joke. I told this joke.
去年高一的扫厕所，今年高二的扫厕所。
So this year, the freshman students clean the toilets, and next year, the sophomore students, and the following year, the junior students, then there will be those same students, right?
这个孙悟空笑话。
The Monkey King. This is a joke.
问警察。
Ask the policeman.
请问西天要怎么走？
How do we get to the Western Paradise? And the policeman said, just drive through the red light. So I have said it before. Precepts are like the traffic lights.
佛教的戒律
precepts of Buddhist moral ethics are the traffic lights. If it is red, then you cannot go. If it's green, you can go.
红灯你就不能做。
And if it is red, you cannot do it. If it's green, you can.
所以我讲个那个戒律啊，人家问我戒律是什么。
So, talking about precept, someone asked me, what is a precept? It's like a traffic light. What can be done, what cannot be done. If it is green, you can. If it's red, you cannot. Very simple concept.
听说晚上睡觉的时候
I heard when we sleep at night, we should turn off the cell phones.
千万不要把手机放在枕头旁边
And don't place the cell phones by your pillows because there's radiation.
脸就会变大
And then your face will enlarge.
从此以后
And that scared me.
我都把手机放在内裤里面睡觉
I put it inside my underpants.
这很有点子啊！手机会变大。
The cell phones would make it big.
放在枕头旁边，脸会变大。
If you put it by the pillows, the face will become big.
不知道什么会变大。
But if you put it in the underwear, what will become big?Now we'll do the question and answer.
新加坡的哦，我今天有新加坡的同门来。
There's a question from Singapore, and today we have a fellow disciples from Singapore here. It's asked by Lianhua
Jinli.
We have
a 4-month
baby.And as soon as he was born, we helped him take refuge in Grandmaster. And
in
growing up, because of the belief of his dad, he would believe in Buddhism and perhaps to chant the mantra of Buddha's name and generate a bodhicitta verse.From now on, your disciple takes refuge in the Guru and Three Jewels with lasting commitment until enlightenment. All my merits, big and small, are dedicated to the sentient beings. May we swiftly attain Buddhahood. When he grows up and he has his own view,And for some reasons, if he believes in other religions or take refuge in other sects, will it break the Samaya vow? Will there be any bad effects or karma? So, Grandmaster, how do we know if it has broken Samaya vow or not?And as his parents, what should we do so that our child will continue to take refuge in Grandmaster? And however, is this considered an attachment? There are actually first and second questions in this question. In my opinion, my personal opinion is you help your child to take refuge in Grand Master. You cannot say you take refuge in Grand Master because many religious groups, their leaders are also called Grand Master. So recently, when I write my articles, I would say Grand Master Lu. I would add Grand Master Lu, which means Grand Master with the family name Lu. It's just a name, but Grand Master too is just a term or name. And if you speak to other people like our Grand Master, they would say, we have a Grand Master too. Which Grand Master are you talking about? So they would ask back, because whom they take refuge in are all called Grand Master. So the Grand Master of True Buddha School should have Grand Master Lu. So when he was born, we help him take refuge in Grand Master Lu. So, growing up is different for everybody, for every kid. Maybe in the future he would believe in Catholicism, he would become a Christian or Catholic or Judaism, or maybe an Orthodox, or who knows, maybe he would believe in Hinduism too. They're all different. So, in such case, is that considered breaking the Samaya vow or the Samaya precept? When a baby or a child, before they grow up, and you help them take refuge, that's just creating an affinity. With this affinity, so in the process of growing up, the affinity may disappear. So the affinity is gone. In this case, it's not considered breaking the Samaya vow or precept. But if you take refuge, like upon the maturity of your affinity, you take refuge, and that you have matured in your mind, and then you take refuge, and then you change, then that would be breaking the Samaya vow. Because Samaya is like a vow. That I want to follow you until Buddhahood, but then you change. So you change the vow that you made. So the bondage, like the Samaya. But before you mature, or before you grow up, that's not considered breaking the Samaya vow. But if you break the vow, then you break the Samaya precept.
Because
because the kid did not know. So you help them make the vow, so that's not considered breaching the precept. So what should the parents do so that the child will continue taking refuge in grandmaster? It is like this sometimes. You send him to a True Buddha school kindergarten or the junior high school or senior high school of True Buddha school or the college, Buddhist universities, then you can continue his affinity so that when he matures, then he can decide for himself and create the vow or the alliance. So the parents can teach them the basic mantra in the beginning, like the guru mantra, the root guru mantra. Or when they're little, teach them to form the mudra or to explain some Buddhist concepts to them, so that their affinity can continue. Then that would be wonderful already. And she also asked, is this also considered an attachment or fixation? You just guide them. As for what will happen, don't force it. You just guide them. Give them the knowledge. The knowledge of Buddha Dharma, of True Buddha school. You teach them, your own kids. As for what will happen to them in the future, you just let it be. Then there will not be an attachment or fixation. But if you really force it, there really is no need to be so willful about it. If you don't believe in True Buddha school, I will curse you every day. And in America, you cannot beat or scold your children. In that case, that would be a fixation. You force them to take refuge in True Buddha school or to walk the path of True Buddha school. That would be a fixation. So for Grandmaster personally, my descendants, like my son, daughter, grandson, granddaughter, I give each of them mala, chanting beads. And I taught them to chant the heart mantra of Amitabha or the mantra of Golden Mother or whichever mantra you like, you can chant it. Just chant that mantra. However, whether they really chant it or not, it's none of my business. I give each one of them a good chanting beats. But I don't control, I don't care whether they chant or not. Then that's not an attachment. If they all of a sudden feel other religions good and they become a Christian, that's fine.
No problem.
No problem.
Okay. No problem.
Like for my children, whether they get close to certain religion or become a different follower of different religion, that's fine. No problem. Because Grandmaster too has gone through many religions. In the past, I was a Christian in Kaohsiung, the Xinxin church. I was baptized. And the minister was called Su Tianming. And I was baptized in Taiwanese. When he gave me baptism, he used water and said, by pouring this water, I baptize you to take refuge in the God, Jesus and the Holy Spirit, the God, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So Christian is like a big family. So when we write to each other, to among Christians, then we would say that may you be safe under God. Once I graduated from a Christian school, and I became a Bible study, also the leader of the choir, and I could also sing the choirs, and also the Bible study teacher. When you the Bible, the first one is Genesis, the of the Old Testament, and the last one is Exodus of the New Testament, and in the center are the Psalms. Genesis, and then Abraham, Isaac, Jack, those are all the ancestors of the Hebrew, Abraham, Isaac, Jacob. So, the Jews believe use the Old Testament, and the New Testament is after Jesus was born. And also John the Baptist, I also know him. And Maria's cousin is the mother of John the Baptist. Therefore, Jesus and John the Baptist are related. So, Jesus was baptized by John the Baptist. So, I understand about all of the Bibles. And also Paul, Matthew, Peter, Lucas, John, and Paul is also a very important figure. He wrote Corinthians, Telemachus, and all the letters which became the books in the New Testament.
If so, Samoni, and this
Corinthians.
一共有十三卷吧，我记得是十三卷。
I believe there were 13 books. He was called Saulo, the one who captured Christians, and Jesus' light shone on him and changed him, and he changed his name to become Paul, and he's the one who compiled and edited at the Bible. He's a great figure.
And
Christianity is not bad. Jesus was talking about the heavenly realm to go to heaven, so that's a good thing, not bad. So, you want to become a virtuous man. And the last one is about the social welfare. Christianity is good too. Many religions are good. So religion is depending on each of our destiny. In my Dharma teaching, I will talk about the Bible and mention a few things about it, because I was the Bible's study teacher, and many of the concepts that Jesus was talking about is the same as Buddhism. So the letters Corinthians, Galatians, Ephesians, Philippians, Colossians, Thessalonians. So if you want me to become a minister, that's fine too. I can preach according to the Bible.
And
Jesus only taught for 3 years, and he entered Jerusalem. At the Last Supper and Last Prayer at the Castlemania, and he asked for forgiveness from God, and then he was resurrected 40 days later. That's the descent of Jesus Christ.
And
John the Baptist had many followers. And lastly, he said, the last one who came was the true Jesus, which is the Messiah. That was Jesus. The second question.
莲花青玉
from Holland.
莲花争议 荷兰莲花争议
莲花争议
一个鱼 一个鱼字旁 一个青 那个读作真 顶礼无上法王 师尊莲生活佛 弟子带母亲跪地
homage to the Dharma King Lian-Sheng.
母亲快90岁 两年前心脏
I would like a
发病 多次入院
to ask for my mother who's close to 90 years old, and starting 2 years ago, she had been hospitalized several times and near death, and went back and forth into the netherworld, not sure where she went. But there were many people on the roads in the netherworld, and Grandmaster appeared and told her, this is not the place you should be, and told her to go back 3 times.
And
last August, it recurred. So the doctor used a tube, a camera, to look into her blood vessels and to do angioplasty. And yet they found that the blood vessels had been rejuvenated. So we've been asking for Grandmaster's blessings all the time. And my mother had been taking refuge for over 30 years. That's truly a miracle. And she didn't realize how great Grandmaster is. So she only chants the Guru Mantra and Ksitigarbha name. So, if chanting the Vajra Sutra name, is it the same as 100 syllable mantra? Does she need an empowerment for chanting the name, or do we need the empowerment for each deity, or just one name empowerment is applies to all the deities? So she went to the netherworld several times, and on the road she met Grandmaster and told her to go back, and then she woke up again. And last August it recurred, and she was ready to get angioplasty, like a balloon that's placed inside the blood vessels. But they found that the blood vessels have rejuvenated. So her mother has this miracles. So there are two questions, chanting Grandmaster Lu's Guru Mantra and Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva's name. So by chanting the name of Vajra Sutra, does it have the same result as 100 syllable mantra? So your mother just chant the Guru Mantra and Ksitigarbha name, that's already very good. That's already very good.
Oh.
And another question is, so the merits of chanting the name of Vajra Sutra, is it the same as 100 syllable mantra? So chanting the name,
那么百日明咒 也是持名, and
100 syllable mantra in Chinese also referred as the lucid mantra. So chanting mantra is the same as chanting the heart of the Buddha, of the deity. And chanting the name, or that's chanting the epithet of the Buddha. Does it have the same result? You should ask the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas.
南无地藏王菩萨, Om, ha ha ha, Ve Samaya Soha.
Namo Ksitigarbha Bodhisattva, Om, ha ha ha, Ve Samaya Soha.
Namo Jun.
O Namo Mahajundi Bodhisattva, Om Tsuli Tsuli Junti Soha. The first one is chanting the name. And Om Tsuli Tsuli Junti Soha is chanting her heart, chanting to her heart. Does it produce the same result?
Hey, 90%.
90%.
总是有一点不一样。
So there's slight differences. But it's not bad to have 90% the same. So you're chanting the outer, the external, or and the internal of the deity. So the empowerment for chanting the name required for each deity or for all deities? Oh my God, what a question. Do we need an empowerment to chant the name of each of the deity? Or just one empowerment for all the deities?
你要持名的话,
if you want to chant the name of the deity, you need an empowerment for each of the deities, not for not one empowerment for all. So that's the answer. Lianhua Zhengyu from Holland. This is a joke. Only by having my tummy full that I can work. But I realized after half a full stomach, I sleep really well. What is the reason why a child cry? In the
70s,
you use the clothes hanger to beat the child. In the 80s, use a duster. In the 90s, use the belt. And nowadays is to is to confiscate the cell phones.
Today, 离相即灭分第十四。
Chapter 14.
离相即灭分第十四。
Extinction and cessation upon abandoning phenomena.
我们知道离开那个所有的相。
We know when we abandon all phenomena, that's extinction, which is the last of the three dharma seals, which is extinction in nirvana. After you have abandoned phenomena, you enter into extinction. This is chapter 14.So what is abandoning phenomena? You abandon the four phenomena, which is the phenomena of self, others, sentient beings, and lifespan. Once you abandon them, there's four phenomena, no phenomena of self, no phenomena of others, no phenomena of sentient beings, no phenomena of lifespan. Then you enter into extinction.What is extinction?
有讲问答啊
That it's being talked about here. There's a gift. This one is beautiful. What is this?
我也看不出这是什么。
You cannot tell what this is.
这一块好，这一块。
This one is very beautiful.Looks like a amber. Yeah, this is chanting beads, and I blew my breath on it. What is extinction and cessation? Cessation. Ambassador?
敬礼师尊，阿弥陀佛。报告师尊，极灭就是佛的境界。
Extinction is the realm of a Buddha.
那么，假如能够离开诸相，不执着于所有的
相，If you can abandon all phenomena, you're not attached to all the phenomena.
那么
，you're not attached to all the contaminants.
诸相非相。
So phenomena is non-phenomena. Then
the
Tathagata appears. Why? Because if a spiritual cultivator can reach the realm of the Vajra Sutra, you're not attached to all the phenomena of self, others, and human beings and lifespan. If you're not attached that whom you have helped or what you have gained, it would be like myriads of all the Buddhists, like the Grandmaster Ling that's here.That at any time use a wisdom and a natural mind to help and solve the sentient beings. No coming, no going, you cannot see it. This is what's spoken in the Haiking Kuan Yin Sutra. The 100 myriad, if you reach this realm, then you need, you reach the realm of the Nirvana without remainders.Which is the realm of the Buddhahood. We should be like a grandmaster, no attachment, and use the highest wisdom of the Buddha to deliver sentient beings. Then you would be the Nirvana without remainders. That would be the Buddha. Let me tell you the explanation that he just gave. Of course,It's 100% accurate what the ambassador said. He was talking about the realm of the Buddha. And extinction is the realm of a Buddha. So the realm of a Buddha is also extinction. That is 100%.Correct. But what I want to say, just this word, extinction and cessation, He also mentioned about nirvana, and I have talked about it before. What is extinction? It's not nothing, it's not emptiness. What is the realm of a Buddha? If you go deeper, and you say the realm of the Buddha is extinction, and extinction is the realm of a Buddha. But if you go deeper, I have said this before, simply, I have said it in a few simple words. No causes for birth and no causes for death. There is no more six rebirth realms. That is called extinction and cessation. No more rebirth cycle. One does not need to be reborn anymore. No causes for birth, no causes for death. He has no reason or no cause to be born again, and also no cause to die. That is nirvana, the realm of a Buddha. So extinction is the realm of a Buddha. Buddha is extinct. Is in the state of extinction. But the meaning is no causes for birth and no causes of death. No more rebirth cycle. Not in the rebirth cycle anymore. That would be right. So should I give this to him or not? Okay, if you said so. So extinction does not mean it's nothing. Buddhism talks about abandoning phenomena. So you completely abandoned non-self, no others, no sentient beings, no lifespan. Once you abandon them, then you will not be reborn in the sixth rebirth cycle. No more causes for birth, no more causes for death. And that is nirvana. No more rebirth cycle. Teresa's mother said that she does not want to be reincarnated. Her mom said so. Of course, everyone does not want to be reincarnated again. However, have you abandoned the phenomena? Do you still have the karma of the body, speech, and mind? If you still have the karma of the body, speech, and mind, then you will definitely be reborn in the sixth rebirth cycle. Sakyamuni Buddha was born in India. Let me tell you, he was born in India. He understood Hinduism very well. The most important thing in Hinduism is the union between the Brahma and I, using contemplation. To reach the union of the heaven and I, of Brahma and I.
幻是什么？像大梵天。
What is Brahma? That's like Maha Brahma Deva.
大梵天是什么？
And what is Maha Brahma Deva? That's Brahma.
啊，布拉玛，大梵天。希瓦是大自在天。
Shiva is Mahaswara and Vishnu.
佛的说法是
is 偏净天。
天也是不存在。
And according to the Buddha, even the heavens do not exist. So the Buddhist concepts have is apart from Hindu's concepts.
创造神。
In Hinduism, we say the creator is Brahma.
这个破坏神是 Shiva.
The destroyer is Shiva.
那维斯奴是保护神，他是偏净。
And Vishnu.
那你看那个那边，那是印度教的三大神。
So look over there.The three trinity, the major gods of Hinduism. The one riding on Garuda is Vishnu. Sitting on a white swan is Brahma. And the other one is Shiva.
Shiva, Brahma, Vishnu. The most high one is Vishnu.
So,Shiva, Brahma, and Vishnu.
And
the biggest one is Vishnu.
佛教是从印度教里面出来，因为释迦牟尼佛。
So Buddhism originated from Hinduism because Sakya Muni Buddha was born in India. So in Hinduism, they talk about the union between Brahma and I. That's not bad either. You know how.How long does Brahma live to be? It's 100 kalpas. And one kalpa is 100 millions. So 100 millions. That's what? 10 trillions? Or 10 whatever. Zillions? So, but after that long, that you have to be reincarnated still. That's a very long life. And Mahasvara is at the highest heaven of the realm of desire, Mahasvara heaven. Of course, he also has a very long life. And Vishnu has an even longer life. And his heaven is in the
Sejujingtian.
The ultimate realm of form. That's the highest heaven in the realm of form. And above that, that would be the realm of no form. Or Arupaloka. So the ultimate heavenly realm of form, which is the highest heaven in the realm of form, that's Vishnu's place. Very high. Has an even longer life.And in Buddhism, talking about extinction, Brahma, Shiva, and Vishnu, heavenly devas, heavenly gods of very high level, but they still have to be reincarnated.In the six rebirth realm.
So, today, Sakya Muni Buddha 讲的法离相即灭分就已经
So, therefore, what Sakya Muni Buddha taught, which is extinction upon abandoning phenomena that would that already break from the six rebirth cycle. It's very difficult to break from the rebirth cycle.
最多就升到天上
At most, you just rise to heaven.By performing good deeds, maintaining the purity of body, speech, and mind, all you can go is the heavenly realm.
So, 要想离相，几乎是不可能的事情。
So, talking about abandoning phenomena, is rather impossible, but although it is improbable, it's still possible.
啊，这里就讲到了。儿时悉菩提闻说是经。
So this is chapter 14, extinction upon abandoning phenomena. Upon hearing the sutra, Subhuti understood its profundity and was moved to tears. Let me just talk about this statement. Why could Subhuti understand its meaning and profundity immediately upon hearing the sutra? And why was he moved to tears?
两个理由,
two reasons.
讲出来, 有讲。
If you say them, there's a gift. I'm
sell today.
I'm selling this today. This is so beautiful. There's a mantra and a talisman inside it. It's Raga Raja. Ragaraja, his image and talisman.
两个理由，你讲得出来。
Two reasons.
为什么西菩提要哭？
Why did Subhuti cry?
诶，经上没有写，为他为什么哭呢？
It's not written in the sutra why he cried.
啊！哦，感动到哭啊
！Because he was very touched. When I am touched, I cry too.
啊，每个人哦，这个心动也会哭啊！啊，大师你又要啊
！Everybody.
好，你
讲。
礼敬师尊
，Ambassador, you again.
有一种事情可以谈。
You want?
就是追求佛法可以贪，其他的不能贪，所以
you can be greedy,
要贪。
When you strive for Buddhadharma, so I
佛陀用了二十二年的时间讲般若智慧，讲了这么多一番又一番，一次又一次的跟文殊师利菩萨、跟各菩萨、跟弟子。当然，主要的是跟须菩提
over and over and over to Manjushri Bodhisattva to
这个人间最聪明的弟子也是充满的疑问，听不懂，听不懂。那么须菩提虽然是解空第一，这个时候在某一个时间，这二十二年里面不晓得哪一年讲到金刚经的对谈，对谈了四五十分钟这么久，须菩提听到这里。
But after the dialogue in the sutra, in this Vajra
Sutra,
like Grandmaster said, Subhuti also had crimes in the past so that he could be here to follow the Buddha.
And
when the Buddha came to this point, he's as if there was a guiding light for Subhuti. You're talking about
Nirvana.我们都要痛哭流泪，因为佛陀，因为世尊指示了我们一条成佛之道呀。所以第一个是感动，第二个是真正领略到这个真谛了。但是须菩提往后也要问说，以后的世人听到会不会惊恐，会不会怖畏，会不会不相信呢？不会的，有我们世尊帮我们说明，我们就不会惊恐，我们就不会怖畏了。谢谢世尊，阿弥陀佛。
好啦。啊，两个理由啊。
Okay, the two reasons are.
释迦牟尼佛把千古以来的谜团。
Sakyamuni Buddha resolved the confusion or puzzle.
因为很多人不明白这个道理。
So.
又到轮回的道理。
Because many people don't understand the concept of the six rebirths. cycle. So the confusion of all times, and he resolved it to break apart the rebirth cycle. So the concept really moved Subhuti. So Subhuti was truly touched. That's why he cried with joy. The other one is to cry in grief. And what is that? Is to cry for the sentient beings. Because sentient beings did not understand or do not understand this concept and still cycling in the sixth rebirth cycle. For name and benefits, for wealth, beauties, name, sleep and food, and they're tumbling amidst it, and it's impossible for them to understand and to attain the way or to attain the position of the of the Buddhahood. So one reason is because of joy. He finally understood, and all the confusions, the confusion of all times has been resolved. So crying with joy and then crying in grief because he felt that sentient beings do not understand or cannot do it. And they're still tumbling in the sixth rebirth cycle. Especially about money. Money is a very tempting thing about it. They're all minerals. Gold, diamonds, all the seven precious jewels and the eight precious items. Money, they're just papers. But you're so attached to those papers and minerals. So, and how about looks? Why are you so attached or crazy about it? Of course, when you're still beautiful, you have some looks. But if you're not beautiful anymore, like the young person, young girl would say to the old lady, I am so young and beautiful, how about you? And the old woman said, yeah, I've been young and beautiful, but have you been old? No, you've never been old. So we've been young, we've all been young. This is a joke by Linda. So the young lady is arguing with the old lady. Look how beautiful I am. I'm very youthful. How about you? Yeah, of course I have it. I've had it when I was young. But I've been old too. So looks. That's just for the moment. Only when you're young and beautiful you have it. But when you're old, and that would be a heap of bones. And you just spend money to buy it. So money, looks, and name. These three are the most enchanting. Name. Do you think it's good to become president? Is there any president that's not being pushed down?
你就下来了。
Even if you, if you become a president again, eventually you would come down. And for all the kingdoms, everybody wants to become a permanent emperor or king. And they keep looking for immortality pill to last forever. But is there anything that lasts forever? Nothing, not even name. Tang Yi Xia Sang Zhou Qin Han.
Si Guo Wei Jin
Nan Bei Cao, the North Southern Dynasties, Tang Song Yan Ming Qing, all the dynasties of China. Is there any emperor or king that lasts?
当皇帝很好啊，师尊也当过。
Of course, it's good to be a king, and Grandmaster has been a king too.
师尊啊，穿黄袍，你看。
See, I'm wearing the yellow robe.
坐在华座上最高的位置。
And seated on the Dharma throne, which is the highest seat.
你看，后宫佳丽三千呢。
And I have 3,000 concubines. Which are the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas. All these Buddhas and Bodhisattvas are outstanding. Is there anything that's forever? Nothing. Only the extinction to be liberated from the rebirth cycle is eternal. Brahma, Vishnu, Shiva, Mahasri, Saraswati, they are not permanent. All the major gods of Hinduism are there. Kali, Saraswati, Mahasri, and the monkey god. The major gods of Hinduism are all there. Mahasri, Saraswati, Kali, the three major gods, even they have to be reincarnated. But according to the Buddha, you can be liberated from the Brahma heaven. So this is chapter 14, extinction upon abandoning phenomena. The reasons why Subhuti cried was that first, because the confusion or the puzzle of all time has been resolved to be liberated from the rebirth cycle. And he cried with grief because sentient beings never understand, don't understand. They are always tumbling in the rebirth cycle. Upon hearing this sutra, Subhuti understood its profundity and was moved to tears. I'm only talking about this sentence. There are two reasons for his crying. He was filled with joy. He cried with joy because the confusion, the puzzle of all time has been resolved. And the second reason is how sentient beings can be liberated from rebirth cycle. Sentient beings are most enchanted by money, looks, and name. And none of these three will make you abandon the rebirth cycle. These three are desire or greed, anger, and delusion. So now let you judge. Do you want to give this to the ambassador? Yeah. You're so kind. Okay.
阿弥陀佛。
Thank you, Amitabha.
There's
a young man that went into a noodle shop and ordered two bowls of noodle.
放在对面, 还放了一双筷子,
and he ate one bowl and placed the other bowl across and also placed a pair of chopsticks there. And then while he's eating, he talked and laughed toward the one across the table. And then the young man said, "Hey, honey, let me get a smoke outside." And the boss saw that young man walking out from the shop, and that young man never came back till midnight. And then the boss finally realized that he's so creative trying to get some free meals. There's a beautiful female colleague that just joined the company, and she's very feminine, and all the male colleagues were and finally I summed up my courage and told her, I really like you. Can you be my girlfriend?" And the lady said, "Oh, there are many men that go after me. There are some that have money and filial." And he said, "I have an island." This is play of words of Chinese. What kind of island? It's the island of poverty. That's all for today. Oh, my goodness.
非常感谢法王圣尊莲生活佛宝贵的法语开示。雷藏寺有以下法务活动向大家报告：明天12月5号星期日下午3点，恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛在彩虹雷藏寺主持地藏王菩萨护摩法会，讲授《金刚经》，此受地藏王菩萨法灌顶。彩虹雷藏寺明天周日开放时间是在下午1点钟，入室不需提供新冠病毒阴性检测报告，但需出示疫苗接种记录证明。工作人员会依次出示的疫苗接种证明给予便是手环。 进入室内者请务必配合全程戴口罩。进入法会现场请不要摄影及照相。在下午2点钟的时候请大家在护摩殿正门外排队领取发票，由公社人员安排指示进入护摩殿。雷藏寺有划分作息区域，彩虹雷藏寺大殿开放时间是在护摩法会结束后，同门可以进入 大殿表演供佛与佛同乐，其余时间暂时不对外开放。详情请大家参看彩虹雷藏寺网站查询。请新皈依者到坛城前长跪，恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛为新皈依者做皈依灌顶。
Om Kuli Lian-Sheng Si Di Hong, 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 Om K
准尊莲生活佛加持大悲咒水及为佛像开光。 顶礼坛城做观想大礼拜，一拜根本传承上师及诸佛。Om 啊 Hom 观想顶礼，回天心善应，二拜诸菩萨。Om 啊 Hom 观想顶礼，回天心善应，三拜诸护法金刚。Om 啊 Hom 观想顶礼，回天心善应，四平等一起受。同修会圆满吉祥结束了，感谢师尊的大加持，谢谢大家，阿弥陀佛。网络直播到此结束。We now conclude this live blog. Thank you for viewing. 现在我们恭请师尊加持大家。